जहाँ पे हजारों हजारों संख्या में अमेरिका के लोग आए और उसे इम्प्रेस होकर वो भक्त बन जाए। तो भक्तों ने प्रभुपाद के लिए एक सोने का महल बनाना चाहते थे, तो उन्होंने बनाया था उसको पूरा प्योर टीक वुड और गोल्डन पेंट से बनाया। भक्तों ने अपने हाथों से बनाया, ऐसा नहीं कि कारीगर को बुला के बनाया, अपने हाथों से बनाया था, तो बहुत सुंदर बनाया था। तो दे वांटेड हिम टू कम देयर। प्रभुपाद सेड हाउ कैन आई कम नाउ, इफ़ आई गेट हेल्दी देन आई विल कम, अगर मेरा हेल्थ सुधर गया तो मैं आऊँगा, इसे बोले। सो एक मुख्य इंसिडेंट हुआ, एक रात को मध्य रात्रि श्रील प्रभुपाद ने गिरिराज महाराज को बुलाया। गिरिराज महाराज गुरुकुल बिल्डिंग में सो रहे थे, तो प्रभुपाद ने अपने असिस्टेंट को उठाया और बुलाया कि गिरिराज को बुलाओ। सो गिरिराज महाराज आए, तो जगर प्रभुपाद ने पूछा कि मेरे बिना ये संस्था चलेगा क्या? डू यू थिंक दिस मोमेंट विल गो ऑन विदाउट मी? वेरी स्ट्रेंज क्वेश्चन इन द मिडल ऑफ द नाइट, रात के बीच में पूछ रहे हैं। सो देन गिरिराज ने, आई थिंक दैट एज लॉन्ग एज वी आर सिंसियर एंड वी चैंट हरे कृष्णा, देन दिस मोमेंट विल गो ऑन श्रील प्रभुपाद। सो महाराज आंसर्ड लाइक दैट, बट देन प्रभुपाद सेड, प्रभुपाद वाज साइलेंट व्हेन ही स्पोक, ईच वर्ड सीम टू कम विद ग्रेट एफर्ट। He uttered the word organization, then he said, organization and intelligence. Is there anything else? So apart from our sadhana, if we want to keep the movement, movement requires some organization and intelligence. So we should have devotees equipped with organization skills, right? How to manage tent center, how to coordinate a program or an event, how to have public relations, good public relations, how to have some good contacts, how to preach effectively. So it requires organization and intelligence. With that, the samstha can be maintained, it can expand. So Prabhupada gave this instruction. Giraj felt within his heart that he wanted to cry out, Srila Prabhupada, stay with us. So Prabhupada, Maharaj told Prabhupada, please stay with us. And Srila Prabhupada replied, no. Time has come for me to leave. So then Giraj Maharaj is thinking, Prabhupada seemed to be demanding much more love and commitment. Not that ISKCON could survive on organization intelligence alone. Giraj was thinking that perhaps these might be the last words Prabhupada would ever speak to him. So the meaning of organization and commitment, what Maharaj understood is, organization and intelligence means that devotee should become more committed. Not just remain, what is it called, ayaram gayaram. Many people come to temple, they ring the bell, they take darshan and they go, isn't it? And then they may take some prasad and say Hare Krishna and go. Such people will get thousands of them. But Prabhupada wanted committed people. Yesterday book reading we were discussing that Prabhupada wanted to make disciples, not followers. There is a difference between disciple and follower. Who is a follower? Yeah, he will say, yes, yes, he is a very good person, very nice speaker. Very good speaker. But when you tell him, okay, follow 4x, 16 rounds, oh no, no, that I cannot do because I have my other commitments. Right? My family is there, my job is there, my ambition. Krishna consciousness has priority, high priority. They'll give time to Krishna first and then they will do other things. That's called as commitment or a disciple. Right? What's the meaning of becoming a disciple? Disciple means his body, mind and words, they are for serving Krishna. He has no other purpose but to serve Krishna. Okay, and to maintain his body, he will do some other activities also, working and doing some things. So, That is a disciple. So Prabhupada demanded more commitment from the devotees. So that's why he's telling organization and intelligence. Prabhupada seemed to be demanding much more love and commitment. So like this, Srila Prabhupada was thinking. Actually, Prabhupada told one of his disciples also that I am teaching at every moment to all of you. Even in the last days, Prabhupada is giving lessons. बेड के ऊपर सोते हुए भी वो सबको सिखा रहे थे कि कैसे अंतिम क्षण में हमको शरीर त्याग करना चाहिए, वो सिखा रहे हैं। और प्रभुपाद बेड पे भी मैनेजमेंट कर रहे हैं अभी भी। एक बार गिरिराज महाराज बोले कि वृंदावन का जो बैंक है, फ्रॉम दैट वी आर नॉट एबल टू विड्रॉ द मनी, दे आर नॉट गिविंग मनी, वॉट टू डू प्रभुपाद, वी आर नॉट एबल टू हैंडल दिस। प्रभुपाद सेड, प्रभुपाद गेव वेरी nice strategy how to get the money out from the bank for construction and other things. Sen Prabhupada said, please don't bother me with all these things. I want to think of Krishna Balaram. Right? Please relieve me from all this. But still, he will, whenever somebody came with something, he will address it, he will not reject it. But he was requesting them, leave me now, all of you can expertly handle it now, he said. Right? So one day Tamakrishna Maharaj came and asked, Prabhupada, you don't want to drink anything today? Prabhupada replied, let me just drink Harinam Amiya Vilas. Let me drink nectar of Harinam. Harinam Pimbame. Then he quoted this verse. Nivritta Tarshay Rupagiya Mana Bhauta Dashrotra Manobhiramat. का उत्तम श्लोक गुणानुवाद कुमार विरचेत विना पशुम्या. सो प्रभुपाद कोटेड फर्स्ट टू लाइन्स. ही सेड निवृत्त तर्षि उपगीयमान भवत औषध श्रोत्र मनोभिराम. वी आर सफरिंग मटेरियल प्रॉब्लम्स. सो व्हाट इज द क्योर? हरिनाम, कृष्ण कथा. सो ही वांटेड टू हियर मोर एंड मोर कृष्ण कथा. सो देन प्रभुपाद, of course, many Prabhupada's god brothers came, and Prabhupada very humbly said, please forgive me for the offenses which I have committed against all of you. Because while preaching, I had to sometimes speak strongly, and you might have got offended. So please forgive me. So then Prabhupada's god brothers, Narayan Maharaj, they all said, no, Prabhupada Swami, you have not committed any offense. You are an empowered personality, you are a great preacher. So they also spoke very kind words to Srila Prabhupada. So Prabhupada once told Brahmananda, whether I live or die, I will always be Krishna's servant. So if Brahmananda has assured me that this movement will go on, then better let me die peacefully. Right. If you assured me that movement will go on peacefully, let me die. He wanted to leave. But just before, few days before leaving, Prabhupada desired, because it's Kartik going on. So in Kartik month, many devotees come and they do parikrama. So he wanted to do parikrama of Giriraj Govardhan. Like 2 days back was Giriraj Puja. So Prabhupada said, so I want to go to parikrama. So dying on parikrama is glorious, he said. So Loknath Maharaj had come with his bullock cart parikrama, and he gave a report, and then Prabhupada said, a very wonderful idea, I want to go on bullock cart to the parikrama. And devotees objected, Prabhupada, the road is very bad, and in this condition if you travel, then you will fall sick, it will be very detrimental for your health, please don't go. So and some devotees are telling, but it's Prabhupada's desire, pure devotee is desiring, he wants to go. And some are saying no, some are saying Yes, and it was a big commotion. Two parties, and both out of love for Prabhupada, they were very strong. So I heard that at the time, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, he was also there, and he was witnessing this arguments between the devotees. Prabhupada said to him, "See how much they love me. So they want to, they love me so much, and they want to take care of me," like that he said. So because Prabhupada says, no, it's just one day. It's a one day experiment. It is for one day. Rest assured, I will not die in one day. And we shall make our cooking there. Make a very good cook, very good picnic. We'll have a very nice picnic. Prabhupada wanted to have a picnic on the foothills of Giriraj, Govardhan. Later that night, Srila Prabhupada received a visit from Krishnadas Babaji, who sat with Prabhupada chanting and sometimes speaking in Bengali. Suddenly, Tamal Krishna and Bhavananda came to Prabhupada's bedside. They were in tears and beside themselves with anxiety. Prabhupada, we request, you request me not to go? Prabhupada said, you request me not to go? Well, Prabhupada, I'll tell you. I am getting so upset sitting in the room upstairs. I was walking around. Two of the devotees told me that this road is so bad that if you go on this road, you are going to be jolted back and forth. The road is terrible. I just can't understand, Srila Prabhupada, why it has to be tomorrow that we have to go. Of anybody that wants you to travel, I do. But why do you have to go when you are in this condition? I can't understand this. Right? All right, Prabhupada said. We'll not go. He said, thank you, Srila Prabhupada. They felt very relieved. So, all right, you are satisfied? Now I am satisfied, Srila Prabhupada. That was too much anxiety. This is called anxiety of love. Of course, you can hear that lecture of Bhakti Charu Swami Maharaj, where he speaks in detail about this episode. So on November 14th, 1977, 7:25, 7:30 p.m., his room at a Krishna Balaram Mandir in Vrindavan, Srila Prabhupada gave his final instruction by leaving this mortal world and going back to Godhead. So what is the final instruction? Leaving the body and going back to Godhead. And just before that, some devotees had asked Prabhupada, any final desire? Koch Ichha Nai. No more desire. All the desires are fulfilled. No more desire. And when Prabhupada quit his body like this, devotees remembered Bhishma. Because how did Bhishma die? Bhishma died speaking instructions to Yudhishthira Maharaj by speaking Krishna Katha. So similarly, Prabhupada also died on the bed in Vrindavan while giving instructions, because his life was filled with giving instructions and inspiration to his devotees. Till the last breath, he was giving instructions. You can see that video where Prabhupada on the bed is speaking. So everything is acting and moving by the will of Krishna. So this consciousness is Krishna consciousness. He is very softly speaking each and every word clearly. So even in the last moment, he is giving instructions. So that's why all the disciples, they felt as if he is dying like Bhishma. And practically everybody in the room was crying, and Kirtan was going on. Srila Prabhupada, your duty departed. So, means today evening at 7:25, we will be having JNLU Premadana here. So, that is the time when Srila Prabhupada quit his body. So, at that time, we will assemble here and sing that bhajan. So, and when Srila Prabhupada died, So many Goswamis in Vrindavan, they came. Means the temple managers of the different temples in Vrindavan, they came and said, our deities want to see Srila Prabhupada. So take parikrama of Srila Prabhupada. So on the next day, it's tomorrow, so the procession was taken to all the temples. Right? So His Holiness Bhakti Jara Maharaj said that, they didn't say that please come and let Srila Prabhupada have darshan of the deities. No, they said, let the deities have darshan of Srila Prabhupada. So they went to all the seven major temples in kirtan procession and nice flower petals being showered on Srila Prabhupada. And then finally they came back to Vrindavan temple, Krishna Balaram temple, and then they made the samadhi of Srila Prabhupada there. And Pushpa Samadhi was also made eventually in Mayapur. So in this way this celebration was done. And on this day in Vrindavan, today also I think there will be a procession of Srila Prabhupada to all the major temples. And after that there will be a nice feast distributed to all the Vrajavasis by the Krishna Balaram temple management. So for commemorating this departure of Srila Prabhupada. So in this way Srila Prabhupada gave wonderful instructions while living, and at the time of death also he gave his instructions, and even now through his books he is continuing to instruct all of us. So to conclude the lecture, I thought of reciting one song written by Prabhupada disciple, His Grace Kushakrata Prabhu. So Prabhupada, it is Sanskrit bhajan, Prabhupada Deva Kirti Ashtakam. He has written a Sanskrit poem glorifying Srila Prabhupada. He has written about 5-6 poems glorifying Srila Prabhupada. So this is one of them. And sometimes in ISKCON Juhu temple they sing Prabhupada Ashtakam. So during book marathon, so to inspire, to set the mood for, generally we sing Cheto Darpana Marjanam, but during book marathon they sing Prabhupada Ashtakam. So I don't know which one they sing, but there are 5 or 6. But I thought of singing this one. So it is not available, it's available in Veda base. It's one of the offerings written in 1980 on the Prabhupada Vyas Puja day. Shri Shri Navadvipa Parapradipa Sandipyamana Satato Bhuviha Chetastamohanti Hiyasya Yatnat Tam Kirtyama Kirtyama Prabhupada Devam. Let us continuously glorify His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada, by whose efforts the hearts of all living entities which are pervaded by darkness are becoming illumined with the brilliant and everlasting lamp of the teachings of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, whose eternal abode is the holy dham of Navadvipa. Sri Sri Navadvipa Parapradipa, who is the lamp of Navadvip, he Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sandipyamana Satato Bhuvyaha. So that the glories of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has been distributed everywhere, and it is destroying Chetas Tamo Hanti. The ignorance in the heart of the people is getting destroyed by the effort, Yasya Yatnat, by the effort of Srila Prabhupada. See how much effort Srila Prabhupada put in preaching. He travelled around the world about 14 times. And he wrote so many books, made so many disciples, established hundreds of temples. So much yatna he did. So we should take inspiration from Prabhupada and also do yatna at our own level to preach Krishna consciousness. Right? So we cannot get success by simply sitting in one place and dreaming about success. No, we have to endeavor also. So Prabhupada put such endeavors. श्री भक्ति सिद्धांत प्रचोदित श्री व्यासाद्य कोशम कुशलम कृपालु संलच्छ वाग्देश चयेदात्यस तम कीर्तयामा प्रभुपाद देवम। श्री भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती प्रचोदितः बाय द इंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती व्हाट ही डिड श्री व्यास आदि कोशम ही ट्रांसलेटेड और ही डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड द ट्रेजर ऑफ व्यासस राइटिंग्स श्रीमद्भागवतम एंड कृष्णदास कविराज गोस्वामी एंड मेनी अदर आचार्य श्री रूप गोस्वामी बुक्स व्यास आदि मीन्स व्यास कृष्णदास कविराज गोस्वामी रूप गोस्वामी मेनी अदर आचार्यस ही हैज ट्रांसलेटेड द बुक्स एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड द नॉलेज एंड टू हूम सन लच्छ वाग्देश वेयर पीपल स्पीक इंग्लिश मलच्छ वाक् द लैंग्वेज ऑफ द मलच्छ दैट इज इंग्लिश वाग्देश चये दधात अदधात यस सो ही प्लेस्ड these books into the western world in the Malachavak in the English language right so we can also connect this verse to tadvag visargo janatha ga viplavo yasmin pratishlokam abaddavatyapi right yasmin pratishlokam abaddavatyapi even if it is imperfectly composed in an imperfect language still people will read and recite and glorify this literature so that is Srimad Bhagavatam and especially His Grace Kamalochan Prabhu's telling that this verse predicts Srila Prabhupada's translating Srimad Bhagavatam because Bhagavatam is perfect literature there is no not even grammatical mistakes in Vyasa's writings of Srimad Bhagavatam but in English translation there might be some mistakes but still people will glorify it as a transcendental literature and will get benefited from that Srila Prabhupada writes also in that purport And yes, we are translating into English this book, but there will be some imperfections. But we are confident that the intelligent people will read and understand this. So let's glorify Srila Prabhupada. Tam kirtayama Prabhupada devam. Achha achhadhyateyat paratarka drishya Govinda murti ujjvala bhaskarena अद्वैति कद्योत कुलम जगत्याम तम कीर्तयामा प्रभुपाद देवम सो देर आर अद्वैति कद्योत देर आर ग्लोवर्म्स ऑफ अद्वैतवादीज दोस हु थिंक कि मैं भगवान हूँ दैट आई एम लॉर्ड सो अद्वैत कद्योत एंड व्हाट दे डू दे आर पुटिंग देर ओन लॉजिक तर्क दृश्य परतर्क दृश्य सो दे आर डूइंग पुटिंग आर्ग्युमेंट्स सो व्हाट प्रभुपाद हैज डन गोविंद मूर्ति उज्ज्वल भास्करेण बाय प्रीचिंग द ग्लोरीज ऑफ गोविंद विच इज लाइक एफलजेंट लाइट ही हैज आच्छाद्यते ही हैज कवर्ड द इल्यूमिनेशन ऑफ द ग्लोअम्स इवन ब्रह्माजी ऑल्सो प्रेज लाइक दिस आई एम लाइक ए ग्लोअम यू आर लाइक द सन इन योर एब्सेंस आई थिंक आई एम वेरी ब्राइट But in the presence of sun, glowworm, we cannot even see also, where is glowworm? In the night you can see. So similarly, Prabhupada's, by, till the time Prabhupada was, means, before Prabhupada, many Mayavadis were preaching in the West. And they were Nirvishesha, Shunyavadi, right? So Paschata Desha Tarane. Prabhupada went and delivered this Nirvishesha Vadis and Mayavadis by strong preaching. सो फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड यस्यैव यत्नेन पुराण राजा गंगा मला केशव केली हंसा सत्स्तोत्र रत्ना वहती ह लोके तम कीर्तयामा प्रभुपाद देवम यस्यैव यत्नेन पुराण राजा हु इज पुराण राजा पुराण में राजा कौन है श्रीमद्भागवत So, by whose efforts, yasyeva yatnena, Purana Raja Ganga Amala, the river of Srimad Bhagavatam is flowing in this world now. Before, Srimad Bhagavatam was only in India, but now it is going everywhere, all over the world, by his effort. And in these waters, Hamsa Keli, so there the devotees who are reading Srimad Bhagavatam, they are like hamsas who are relishing were playing in the waters of the purports of Prabhupada. Sat Stotra Ratna, and there are some jewels on the bottom and the banks, and they are the prayers of the great devotees in Bhagavatam. Interesting glorification. Fifth one. Sri Radhika Krishna Padaravinde Sahasra Hritsu Shatamandireshu Aropayadyo Madhure Prithivyam Tam Kirtayama Prabhupada Devam. Prabhupada established the lotus feet of Radha and Krishna in the hearts of thousands of his followers. Right? Sri Radhika Krishna Padaravinde Sahasra Hritsu. In the hearts of people he has established, and Shatamandireshu, in one or two temples, Prabhupada has established Radha Krishna or Gaurnita. Aropayad yo madhure prithivyam. All around, across the world, Prabhupada has established. So this is the glory of. So that's why Prabhupada's contribution is unique. Tam kirtayama Prabhupada devam. So let's glorify Srila Prabhupada. Kaushalya Dairyasya Sahasra Shastra Shastrati Varshai Pratihanyatehi Chanda Kukaler Moha Chamu Katena Hatena Tamkirtayama Prabhupada Devam. So this is Kali Yuga going on, right? So Kali, he is attacking people and he is making them Moha Chamu. So the army of Kali, he is covering the people with his influence. So what Prabhupada has done? He has brought his weapons. So what are his weapons? Sahasra Shastra Shastra. He has written so many books which are his Shastra. So Shastra and Shastra. So Shastra is Prabhupada's Shastra. How many books? Thousands of books. In thousands of, means many, many languages, so many books are translated. So, Pratihanyate, so by shooting these books, book distribution, he is destroying the influence of Kali. Tam Kirtayama Prabhupada Devam. So, the seventh verse. Nana Lasad Gaura Sudha Prakasha Falakshitau Sthapita Eva Yena Krishnanu Chinta Janasangha Vrikshas Tam Kirtayama Prabhupada Devam. So this tells about ISKCON. Krishna Anuchinta Janasangha, International Society for Krishna Society Sangha. Right? Krishna Anuchinta Jana means Krishna Anuchintana means Krishna consciousness. Krishna Anuchinta Jana Sangha Vrikshaha. He is comparing the society to a tree. Okay. And in the tree many birds and many people take shelter. And there are fruits in that. What is that fruit? The fruit is Nana Lasad Gaura Sudha Prakasha Phala. So there are the pastimes of Lord Chaitanya. Lord Chaitanya's nectarian message is the fruits. So in ISKCON there are many, many books and lot of lectures and katha, and so it's the nectar of Gaura Katha, it is, and lots of instructions which is flowing. So you can imagine, nice comparison, like a tree, and you come and take shelter and release the fruits. Yo nityada jivati daivikashu daivikishu Nijasu Sikshasu Tusanugami Krupambudir Nanda Sutashritatma Tamkirtayama Prabhupada Devam. One who has always taken the shelter of Nanda Suta, Krishna, Nanda Sutashritatma, and his ocean of mercy. And Prabhupada is always Krishna conscious, he's taking shelter of Krishna and his ocean of mercy. And while living, Yo Nityada Jivati Daivikasu Nijasu Sikshasu. So he gave lot of instructions and he continues to live with his instructions. Nityada Jivati, he will always stay. How he will stay? Nijasu Sikshasu, by his Shiksha. his own instructions. And Tusa Anugami, even his followers will continue to live with him. I mean, the Prabhupada disciples, they are writing that. You are staying with your instructions, we will continue to stay with you by following the instructions. So let's glorify Srila Prabhupada. So, and ninth verse, which is the additional verse they are telling. So, Eva idam Sri Prabhupada Deva Kirti Ashtakam Shushtu Patanti Nityam, means one who can regularly recite the glories of Srila Prabhupada. Gaurodayacharya Vichitra Shaktya Te Krishna Vartam Pravadanti Bhumyam. These eight verses describe in small parts the unlimited glories of His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada. The authors of these verses pray that all those who read them regularly and with proper devotional spirit may become wonderfully empowered by the acharyas descended from Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to preach the message of Lord Krishna all over the world. Presented with faith on the most auspicious occasion of Vyasa Puja 1980 by most insignificant servant Jaitirtha Goswami and Kushakrita Brahmachari, Das Brahmachari. Imagine, see, Kushakrita Prabhu, he was called as Crazy Peter. When he came to Prabhupada in the initial days, he was called as Crazy Peter because he was acting crazy. But hardly people realized that he could become such a great scholar to glorify Srila Prabhupada in Sanskrit, and he translated many books, so many books of acharyas into English from Sanskrit. So this poem, the author of this poem itself becomes, means it is such an example of Prabhupada's preaching, isn't it? So he made people write such wonderful poems also. Hare Krishna. So Jagadguru Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Srila Prabhupada Tirubhava Mahamahotsava ki jai. Hare Krishna.